Because one of the things that happens when you keep getting knocked down like that, people keep saying no, rejection, no, no. And you tend to think, hey, you know, I'm not very good.
But Nick had an innate confidence that couldn't be taught. And his teacher helped bring that out of him.
And I think that's part of what helped me is that all the way through it, you kept thinking, no, go wrong. I'm good at this. And we're really kind of strengthened down in there. He's like, no, no, you...